the other disciples, and I said to them, "They've taken our Lord out of the tomb, and I don't know where they've laid him." Then Peter and the other disciples went out towards the tomb. After they looked into the empty tomb, they returned to their homes. But I stood weeping outside. Two angels in white were sitting where the body of Jesus had been lying, and they said to me, "Woman, why are you weeping?" I said, "They've taken away my Lord. I don't know where they've laid him." I turned and I saw a man standing there, but I didn't know who he was. But he said to me, "Woman, why are you weeping?